Version 6 of the Bluetooth specification has arrived, and with it comes an exciting new feature, channel sounding. Channel sounding enables improved ranging technology in automotive, personal electronics, and industrial applications, so that, for example, the distance between a vehicle's key fob and the vehicle itself can be more precisely measured. Channel sounding can also help track the movement of assets for shipping and receiving, or give consumers peace of mind about the location of their personal electronics with very high accuracy. Channel sounding operates with a one-to-one topology where one device acts as an initiator and the other acts as a reflector. The technology uses phase-based ranging to calculate the distance between the two devices by measuring the phase offset of the signals exchanged between them. A channel sounding procedure between two devices is comprised of different steps. Mode 0 step is used to exchange synchronization information. Mode 1 steps include RTT or round-trip timing packet exchanges used to enhance ranging security. Mode 2 steps are used for exchanging unmodulated tones for phase-based ranging measurements. Mode 3 steps are optional and includes a combination of RTT and phase-based ranging operations. Our new SimpleLink 2.4 GHz family of devices are integrated with an on-chip algorithm processing unit, or APU, that can deliver processing of super-resolution distance estimation algorithms such as music in as low as 15 milliseconds. Now, let's see channel sounding on its latest TI-CC2745-based Bluetooth LE devices in action.
Here, we have the initiator attached to the vehicle. The initiator board is a CC2745 launch pad with a multiple antenna booster pack. This is the reflector. The setup is the same as the initiator using a CC2745 launch pad with a multiple antenna booster pack. As the reflector moves closer, or farther away, you can see that the very quick processing by the algorithm processing unit reduces the overall latency to calculate distance after each channel sounding procedure. And not just speed here, but stability and of course accuracy. Notice the precision and the low latency in real-time measurements. To help you get up to speed with channel sounding, TI provides out-of-the-box algorithms to enable quick testing and customizations, as well as evaluation models and reference designs for antennas, and many more tools and software packages for both Bluetooth 6 and channel sounding evaluation.
Ready to experience the next level of localization for wireless connectivity technology? Visit ti.com to learn more and explore our application notes and other resources. Join us as we redefine what's possible and revolutionize access and navigation needs for automotive and many more applications.